just fix his mouth, adjust it a little bit,
more fundamental
situations. Like, and we just saw like two new motions that they came out in the shifts. And we just adjusted the game. And it wasn't nothing as far as focus. I mean, we just focused on the game. 100% to be locked in. I mean, it meant a lot to a lot of people.
I know it's cliche, but to be able to bounce back, you guys have gone through a lot at Ball State. Going through the gauntlet that is the West, sort of finish up.
It says a lot about us and how adversity has been created, how we've become adversity. That just really shows the type of man you are, really.
You can be either side. You can play a strong hands for
free. So, how much you want?
When they get rolling, I get rolling.
You must learn a lot from that game.
You look up, everybody's hollering, and you don't really know what's going on because you try to focus, and you look up, you see them running wild. So, it's a good feeling that they got up there, we got their back.
Do you ever watch Lane Kiffin on the sideline?
I don't pay attention. Kirby, Coach Monday having that.
This offense is evolved, so I know you're on the defensive side. You go up against them to see where they were when you first got here, and it's a lot more power, balance, and a lot more spread. What does that say about the evolution? Even Coach Saban?
That's what Coach Kiffin was able to get the ball to his athletes. At the same time, we still make sure of power.
I was with a lot of my friends back home, a lot of people.
I said a lot about those other people. I mean, our guys are in our space, but they know what to do when they get the
ball. It was really exciting.
Glad you don't have to go out there on Saturday.
Of course, my son was born that same week.
Really?
Congrats.
Hey, Trey.
Tuesday.
Everybody's talking about the offense and how it's evolved over the course of the season, but really this defense has also evolved. I mean, you guys have gotten better, it seems like, every week.
So you were able to get back to practice.
I mean, it's really just, our coaches do a good job of staying on us about stuff. And, we really take personal as individuals and as a collective, as a defense, to just get everything that they say to get fixed and put emphasis on the practice.
Trey, you think a lot of people thought you guys would be here after the Ole Miss game, the way you guys sort of... What does it say about you guys? The West was a beast this year in the division to make it through after losing that game. What does it say about you guys to sort of be here and have a chance to play for
us? I think it says a lot about us. I mean, just to come from that. We won loss for us. It just says a lot about how we handle adversity.
A lot of people were thinking, with how good the West is, maybe two SEC teams get in the playoffs. It turns out you guys were the only one. But do you think what you guys had to go through that will help you now as you get in the playoffs, and the things you guys had to go through as a team?
And I believe even if we didn't go through all that, I still think we may be focused to go into the playoffs. Just because, this team is close. We got a lot of relationships on this team. And of course, you're going to go ahead with you guys at the end of the day. You guys see the bigger picture.
He was good in high school.
Just push forward.
I kind of thought he was going to play. I didn't think he was going to start, but I thought he was going to play.